हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई वेलकम यू ऑल इन बी हैप्पी एंड ऑलवेज स्माइल क्लासेस बाय नितिका मैम। सो फार वी हैड स्टडीड अबाउट द यूज ऑफ माइक्रोब्स इन ह्यूमन वेलफेयर। इन दैट वी हैड स्टडीड दैट हाउ माइक्रोब्स आर यूजफुल इन हाउस होल्ड एक्टिविटीज, इन इंडस्ट्रीज, इन सुवेज ट्रीटमेंट एंड इन द प्रोडक्शन ऑफ बायोगैस। एंड नाउ यू केम टू नो दैट माइक्रोब्स आर नॉट आर फो, बट मैनी ऑफ देम दे आर friends as well, because they are providing different kind of benefits to us. Okay, so today we will study about different kinds of microbes who are acting as a biocontrol agent. But first the question arises, ma'am, what do you understand by the term biocontrol agent? Okay, so no need to worry when your ma'am is there. Okay, so biocontrol, it is simply the use of biological method for controlling plant diseases and pests. Okay, being a farmer, what do you usually do? You just spray pesticide, insecticide over your crops, and what you see, okay, some chemical might have entered into your fruits, enter into your crops, and result of that you get suffer from various kind of diseases, not now but in later stages. Okay, by the process of biological magnification. We will come towards this term when we will study about environment. Okay, so here we will use living organism to protect our crop from harmful pathogens, harmful pests. Okay, for example, now suppose I am a farmer and there are lot of aphids, lot of mosquito in my crop and they are destroying it. So as a general farmer, I can generally use pesticide, insecticide, but now in spite of that, we are supposed to use another biological organism. Okay, like I use ladybird in order to control aphid from my crop, or dragonfly in order to control mosquito from my crop. So in that way we are supposed to do it. Okay, otherwise today if we are using no chemical, pesticide, insecticide, it is not at all good, as you can see in this picture also. Okay, if might be it entered into my genes, it can be harmful to my baby. Okay, when I'll be okay, in that way it can harm to our next generation. So one must avoid eating the fruits, vegetables which are chemically okay sprayed with pesticide, insecticides. Clear? But such problem we can't face with biocontrol agents. Okay, so first biocontrol agent is Bacillus thuringiensis. It is not at all a new term to you, yes or no? Yes, because we had already studied about this in our biotechnology, that how useful it is. Okay, if we are using the gene of this microbe, there is no need to spray pesticide or insecticide over your crop. Okay, next is your Trichoderma species. It is a kind of fungus, student. Okay, where it is found? It is found in the root ecosystem. Now ma'am, what is ecosystem? Okay student, ecosystem, I can say it is a area where living and non-living organism are dependent upon each other for their survival. Okay, so root is a type of ecosystem. I can say aquarium is a kind of ecosystem. Okay, and this Trichoderma species also, when it is residing in the root ecosystem, it controls various pathogens. Okay, so that it should not harm our particular crop. Next student, it is baculovirus. What it do? Okay, it attack other insects and arthropods so that we can protect our plants. So student, that's all about your use of microbe as biocontrol agent. Okay, you are supposed to learn the name of these microbes which are your friends. Okay, it is protecting your crops from the harmful diseases. So that's all from my side. I hope so that you all enjoy it, and for any query please do call me, as I'm available for you 24/7. Thank you so much everybody. Thank you guys.